The Laskin Road Gateway Roundabout opened at 10 this morning. We noticed some drivers getting confused due to the extreme change of Laskin Road with Virginia Beach's first roundabout. New signs will need to be put up there. The light synchronization needs to be tweaked, but the first reviews are extremely positive. That roundabout really takes some getting used to, though. We followed one driver as she tried to figure out the Resort City's newest traffic pattern. You'll see that tonight at 5:30.